So, you've heard about the Irish Heritage School and are thinking about coming to Ireland on one of the programmes they run? Your next question is probably, where are they based and where will I be staying? Well, let me tell you a little about Birr, a truly beautiful town hidden away right in the heart of the Emerald Isle. The area has a rich history going back thousands of years, but the town you will see was largely the result of the Parsons family of Birr Castle.
Parsons family have lived here for 400 years and they're known for their scientific and engineering achievements. The Great Telescope, the beast in the parkland as I describe it. The telescope was built in 1845 by the 3rd Earl and it was the largest telescope in the world for over 70 years, and scientists travel from the four corners of the globe to use this magnificent machine. And to think back that it was a time when there was no electricity, so everything was done by candlelight, and there's lots of very wonderful stories that filter out from the Great Telescope. And today we now have LOFER, which is a radio telescope on site, so it just shows that the domain, even though the Parsons moved in 1620, we're still evolving and we're still moving forward.
The town is also a vibrant cultural centre with numerous cafes, restaurants, bars and night spots.
There's a lovely bistro, there's a nice kind of family restaurant just slightly outside the town. Both hotels are excellent, the Dooley's in the Square is lovely. The Indian down in the bottom square is multi award winning. Really nice if you're into that sort of thing. I mean, you think the Indian restaurant, but it's more than an Indian restaurant, it's Indian cuisine. Really nice.
That's not to mention the cultural and artistic festivals held throughout the year.
Birr Vintage Week and Arts Festival is celebrated 52 years this year, but it's not the only festival in the town. Since the establishment of Birr Theatre and Arts Centre, we have developed more festivals. So we kick off our festival season in May with Birr Festival of Music. Then that brings us into Scripps, Ireland's Playwriting Festival. Then we have Birr Vintage Week and Arts Festival in August. Then we go into October for Offline Film Festival, and we finish off the year with Hullabaloo. It is a Hullabaloo, Offaly's Children's Arts Festival.
Birr has always been active in sports and is home to a large leisure centre and swimming pool. Amongst many sports it has to offer are rugby, soccer and GAA. Hurling, the fastest ball game in the world, is one of Ireland's national sports, and Birr have won the All-Ireland Club Championship on a number of occasions. There is also a strong community spirit, including a Tidy Towns group and Birr 2020, a project established by the community to help facilitate the development of the town. This has included our own John's Hall project and the redevelopment of the old courthouse.
That's going to be a real art hub, and it's going to work and it's going to complement the theatre, which is fantastic. It's just around the corner. It's going to offer spaces to artists, and whether it be music, whether it be art, all forms. So I think that's going to be a it's fantastic to see the courthouse. Like, it's sad to see buildings like that and then you see new buildings whipped up around. Like, it's great to utilise what you have and bring it back to life.
So does anyone have any last words?
Sure, you might have a bit of crack.
Whoa, did he just say crack? Don't worry, crack. C-R-A-I-C, that is an Irish word for fun.
Sure, you might have a bit of crack when you get here. You'll be welcomed. We'll probably tease you. We might even be rude to you. But we'll ensure that you have a good time. We'll do our very best anyway.